is a female, so she does not have the bone-crushing jaws. Last time we found one, the camera was not working, so we weren't able to get that on film. It was also a lime green color with the jaws because it was a male. And really soft and squishy for some reason. Soft and squishy. Bye.